Principal, we would like to welcome you to our junior high 8th grade concert. Please take note of our exits and silence your cell phones. Enjoy the show.
Thank you so much and welcome to our holiday concert for the 8th grade. My name is Mr. Williams and I am the orchestra teacher for this year at a junior high school. We've had the privilege of working with the kids for a few months and they've done some really great work. Our next piece is called Dona Nobis Pacem and it means grant us peace. We hope they can find peace at this time of year and as we continue through the month. Our next piece will be Hatikva, which is a traditional Jewish song. And our last piece is entitled Never Let Up. And that is a modern orchestral arrangement. We hope that you enjoy. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So good evening, my name is Stephanie Almeter and I am our chorus teacher, and we are very, very happy to have you here this evening. This is a great group. You're going to be really impressed by what you hear. We have three pieces for you tonight. One is called Spanish Aleluya. Our second and very difficult piece is called Winter's Path. It's become a real favorite. They worked really, really hard on it. It is very challenging. I think you're going to be really impressed by the three parts that you hear. And the last one is called Cold Snap. We can't avoid it much longer, it's about here, but it's got a little humor in it as well. So the eighth grade chorus, and we're just waiting for Mr. Williams is doing double duty because he's also playing piano, and I almost started without him, which we really can't. So hopefully he's remembered that he has to come play piano for us as well, and we will get started. It's been a really cool year to see them grow as musicians, and it's such a testament to getting to see them every morning again. Some of our chorus students are with us every day and some are with us every other day. And we've really grown a ton. So I think you're gonna be really pleased by what you hear, and then we will transition as quick as we can to our band. And thank you again for coming out. We just gotta get Mr. Williams with us. I'm hoping he didn't forget us. Nicholas, you might just see if you can find him. We need our piano player.
Thank you for your patience, and here we go, eighth grade chorus.
students take Spanish, others have French, and so throughout our year in eighth grade, you will hear a number of pieces in languages other than English. So. Singing soprano, alto, baritone, and this group is doing a really fabulous job of the balance of those three parts in a very difficult piece. The composer of that piece actually has some roots in Syracuse, and we've had the good fortune of singing a number of her compositions. She writes really well for this age level. This became one of their favorites, so great job. Give them another round of applause for them.
Thank you.
is on.
Oh, it is on.
Our first place piece that we played for you was Rejoice. We are really jiving together this year, which is from our experience from last year. They're doing such a great job listening to each other. We have tried sitting in a different fashion. We sit this way in the band room, and I always actually arrange ourselves differently out here. But we decided we would stay the same as the band room, mostly because people like to sit next to certain people. But their comfort is my comfort. The next piece you're going to recognize is called The Entertainer. They're doing an awesome job. see if they hit it.
What do you think, guys?
Round of applause, middle of this concert. Is it going to happen?
Oh, my God.